Do you mind talking about the United Airlines Guam Marathon? We'll bring in my co-host in just a minute, but first I'd like to say Hafidei to all of you for being with us. And say Hafidei to our Facebook Live digital manager, Kenton English. And also we'd like to say Hafidei to our dignitaries that are with us today. Lieutenant Governor Ray Tenorio, thank you for being with us.
What's really cool though is that half of those runners came from off island. So it really truly is an international event. If all goes well, we'll do the same thing this year. We'll break the 4,000 mark.
Awesome. And let's talk about what people can expect.
Well, you know, this year's event is special for us, not only because it's the second year of the United Airlines sponsorship, but we've got some really cool things that we're going to talk about today.
When we talk about the marathon, though, it's not just a marathon. It's more than that. There's several races for anybody.
Indeed. And despite the name that we have, the United Airlines Guam Marathon, it is a 5K, a 10K, a half marathon, and a marathon. So there really is a race for all. So if you haven't registered for the event, please come out and register for the event. Run the 5K. Walk the 5K.
10K or
that. Or the 10K. Or the 10K. You can walk the half marathon.
I plan on walking the 5K. Well, it takes a lot of planning and coordination, teamwork. Talk about that.
Yeah, so the event is supported by over 600 volunteers on race day. So you can imagine how many people are out there supporting the event. What's really cool, though, is that we've got all of our great community partners supporting the event, the police department, fire department, the USO, many other organizations that come out, our sponsors come out to do aid stations. And then, of course, PIC contributes heavily to the event in terms of providing manpower to ensure a successful event for all.
Well, speaking of partners, a big partnership in the marathon is United Airlines. Please welcome now to the stage, Paula Monk. She is the senior sales manager. Well, this was a natural decision for you guys to be involved with UGM. Tell us how this partnership began.
Absolutely. So it is natural for us to actually partner with Ben and the team. But, you know, as Guam's hometown airline, we're committed to really just giving back to the community and grow and helping Guam's economy as well. So we're very excited about the marathon.
Well, talk about how you guys have aggressively been promoting UGM overseas.
Well, actually, so this is not just a local commitment, right, Bree? It's actually a global effort. We've got teams in Japan, Korea, and China.
Hey, welcome back. Sorry about that. We have some issues connecting. We're here at the Live in the Mix here at Pacific Islands Club. We have all the fans here. This is our first ever In the Mix live on location. Oh, it's back to the show. Sorry.
Welcome back to our first ever live on location edition of In the Mix. I'm Sabrina.
And I'm Ben.
And we are talking about the United Airlines Long Marathon set in the streets on Sunday, April 8th. And let's talk about the training tools.
Yes, let's do that. So on the app, we have an events tab. And on that events tab, it will introduce you to training programs that are being hosted by RunWomp and by HOTSA. And so I encourage you to check that part of the app out. If you're not participating in the programs, it will give you all the information you need to learn how to participate in both of those great training programs being hosted by these great organizations.
And speaking of RunWomp and HOTSA WOMP, we have with us now from RunWomp, Derek and Des Mandel. Let's start with you guys over here. Des, tell us about the programs that you guys are offering.
Well, for us, we wanted to provide some of the maybe intermediate and somewhat elite runners an opportunity to get into a training program. At the core of it, in order to run, to be a better runner, you got to run more. But of course, if you want to get to the next level, there's certain types of runs that you want to get into, certain types of workouts you want to do. And we wanted to provide that, especially for some people that aren't familiar with it. So with our program, we met once a week at our RunWomp store in Genya, and basically had some max VO2 workouts, some mile repeats, some threshold workouts. Again, might sound foreign to some of you, which is why we have the program. So, but
I will tell you that that stuff is extremely painful. So,
oh, okay.
Know that.
I held the watch pretty good. So,
oh, okay.
You're
okay.
Yeah.
Well, Ray, this is probably the program that's for me because it's for beginners.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, so, you know, to kind of contrast and, you know, what RunWomp is doing is, you know, my program is actually not necessarily based on running. It's actually the complete opposite, meaning we do a lot of circuit training, we do a lot of cross training. So for any of the individuals that are probably looking to start an event like the UGM, you know, because there's so many different options available, this is where people would come out and say, listen, I'm just looking, learning how to start. And that's where we want to help build a foundation of just being active. And then, of course, we slowly transition them into the 5Ks and the 10Ks. And naturally, we're now part of the UGM family, and we're excited to go ahead and see what the future holds for us.
Well, why don't you show us some of the, you know, this is a premium,
yeah, right? Okay.
So why don't you show us what you guys do?
So obviously, we've been off.